given equation is y is equal to 2 sine, this pi can be taken inside bracket, so 0.5 pi x minus 200 pi into t. This is equation 1. Also, y is equal to a sine kx minus omega t, equation 2, because this equation is of the form of a sine kx minus omega t. Comparing 1 and 2, we get a is equal to 2 cm, because distance units are given in cm, which is 0.02 meter. Again, k is equal to 0.5 pi. K is equal to 0.5 pi, but k is also equal to 2 pi upon lambda. Therefore, lambda will be equal to 2 pi upon 0.5 pi. Pi pi cancels, so it is 4 cm or 0.04 meter. So wavelength is 0.04 meter, amplitude is 0.02 meter. Also, omega is equal to 200 pi, this is 2 pi f, which gives f as pi pi cancels, f is 100 hertz, or also k is equal to 2 pi upon lambda, which can be written as 2 pi upon v upon f. This is 2 pi f upon v. 2 pi f is omega, so it is omega upon v, which gives v as omega upon k. Omega is 200 pi. And k is 0.5 pi, pi pi cancels, and b is 400 centimeter per second, cm per second, which is 4 meter per second. So amplitude is 0.02 meter, wavelength is 0.04 meter. Frequency is 100 hertz and velocity is 4 meter per second. Next, question number 2. Calculate the maximum velocity of a building shaken by a S wave of earthquake of frequency 21 hertz and amplitude 0.05 meter. Solution to question 2. Here, given for earthquake S wave, amplitude is 0.05 meter and frequency is 21 hertz. We have to find the velocity. Now equation of simple harmonic wave is y is equal to a sine omega t, which gives v as dy upon dt is equal to a omega cos omega t. Therefore, v maximum will be equal to a into omega. When cos omega t is 1, it is a into 2 pi f, values are known, a is 0.05 into 2 pi and f is 21, so which gives 6.597, which is nearly 6.6 meter per second. Next question number 3. The question is, in a sinusoidal sound wave of moderate wavelength, the maximum pressure variations are of the order of 3×10⁻², Pascal, above and below the atmospheric pressure. Find the corresponding maximum displacement if the frequency is 1000 Hz in air at normal pressure and density. The speed of sound is 344 meter per second and bulk modulus of the medium is 1.42×10⁵ Pascal. So, solution to question 3, given delta P naught, this is pressure amplitude, equal to 3×10⁻², Pascal. Frequency is 1000 Hz. Bulk modulus of medium is 1.42×10⁵ Pascal, and velocity of sound is 344 meter per second. We have to find maximum displacement, means y maximum, which is amplitude, is what? Solution. Pressure amplitude is given by delta P naught is equal to BKA, where B is bulk modulus, A is amplitude, and K is equal to propagation constant. It can be written as B, K is 2π/λ into A. Again, it can be written as 2π/Ba/λ is V/F. So it becomes 2π/Fab/V. So delta P maximum is this much. It gives amplitude as delta P naught times B upon 2π/Fb. Values are known. It is 3×10⁻² 10 to power minus 2 base 3 44 upon 2 pi f is 1000 and base 1.42 into 10 to power 5 which is 1.16 into 10 to minus 8 meter which is nearly 1.2 into 10 to minus 8 meter.